Hello guys, so today's video ay mag-unbox tayo ng ating promate. Yee-hee. Let's see. Let's see, this is promate. Yan, promate. Baliktad lang. Okay. Yes. I'm going to unbox it, sweetheart. Come on, let's go. Excuse me, love.
That inside is the car?
No.
What?
It's a generator.
Wow.
Ano bang tawag dito kasi sa promit na to?
It's a power station, sweetie.
Kalimutan ko, anak eh.
No.
It's like a generator na din.
Oh no! Look, my hands are so cool.
Your hands are so cool. Anong social media goddess? Are you Donna? Are you Donna? You like Donna? Oh, please get this for me. Help, mommy, help. I need your help. Thank you. Yay. And now let's open the box. The box, box, box. It's really so sealed. We're unboxing our promate. Para kahit walang kuryente at bumabagyo, meron pa rin magagamit si mommy to work. Mainit? So hot. Hey, hey, excuse me, kuya. Mag-anak, huwag mong takpan yung camera. I'm unboxing it. Para nakikita dyan. Ay!
Oh, wow!
Yeah. Oh, this is so heavy. This is so heavy. So shall I just damage the box? Yay! Ooh. Look what we've got! Okay. David, excuse me, David.
It's so cool.
I'm in it. Dito sa Tarlac City. So we got. Here pa rin. It's not electric fan, sweet love. This is Promate 240 power station. Yay! Okay, you help me, kunin nyo itong karton. Sige, get that karton.
I have you.
Yes. Sige, kunin mo yung karton. That's great, yes. Ang sikit dito. Come on. You get that karton. Oh my gosh. Okay, alisin mo. Very good girl. Are ko? Mainit? Ha ha ha! Solar panel? Wala kong solar panel. Wow! Wow! So I have a free mask. Promate store mask. Wow, this is so great. And then, what's this? Oh, okay. A letter. What is this letter for? Oh, Promate. Okay, easy guide. Ano ba ito? Sabi niya. So, Tagalog siya. Okay, so ito yung kanyang warranty policy. 1 year ang kanyang policy. Okay? 1 year policy warranty. And what's this? Oh, it's charger. This is charger. This is charger. Charger. Okay. This is the Promates power station's charger. Anak, wag maingay. Excuse me, excuse me. No, ouch. Hindi naman natin naman. May mga baby ako. Mga kukulit. And now, let's go ahead and take it out. Let's take it out. Tulungan niyo ako nga. Anak, help me. Ibaba mo itong box, okay? Baba yung box. Ah! Nihirap pala. Nihirap pala. Ang bigat pala nito. Sari ko, 10 kilos to siguro. Hindi ko kayang 10 kilos. Grabe naman. Grabe. Ang bigat. Tulungan mo ako. Man. Alis nga kayo dyan. Ang init. Tatatanungan ako ni Daddy. Daddy. Itaas mo tapos ako magbababa ng box. Anak, excuse me pang. Kakadaan si Daddy. Nagkikidaan. Hindi pa, nasa taas yun. Hindi pa matigas.
Ay, hindi pa, anak. Hindi pa pwede yun, anak.
Kakalagay. Sige. At may hawakan siya dito. Talagang silyado, no? Ay, dalawa na lang tayo. Ayon. Hoy, nako. 2 is better than 1. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Yes, ito yung kanyang guide. Manual. Owner's manual.
Text lang sa lang yung solar.
Yes. Yay, thanks God for this gift to us. Yay, so we have here a Promate 240 power station. I'm so happy. Thanks God for this. Okay. So as you can see, okay, so as you can see, ito meron siyang pindutan ng light dito. And also may saksakan ng cellphone. Also dito malalaman mo kung ilang watts, hertz, yan, volts. Nakita mo dyan. At ito saksakan. May dalawa siyang saksakan. Pwedeng saksakan ito ng... Oh, anak. No, please. Saksakan ito ng extension. And also this one, I think this is... It says here, battery terminal. Okay. So, ito yung lalagay dyan. Tadaan! Yan. Pagka, pwede siyang saksakan ng battery. Pag naubusan yung... pagka-charge mo ng Promate, you can use this. So, andyan naman, positive, negative. So, saksak lang ng ganyan. And then, ito na rin, positive, negative, isasaksak lang din sa battery. Anak, please, please not so close here. Not so close. Ayo, oh, sige.
Yung isang hawak ko dyan ay car cigarette. Pwede rin i-charge sa car.
So, yan. At ito ay, ano to? Malalaman natin mamaya. So, it says here, DC 12 volt socket. Okay. So, that's it. Bawal na pumasok sa aking kwarto. Sa aking station. Ayan. Ayan, pwedeng laptop, desktop, and then electric fan, pwede rin. What else? This is an eco-friendly and it can be used indoors. It is silent. Of course, yan yung mga benefits niya. And then it's rechargeable. And next time, bibili naman ako ng solar niya. Para kahit na hindi ko ma-charge sa kuryente, merong solar. So, it's free from the sunlight. Okay? And then it says here, if you're gonna use LED light, it will give you 200 hours. And if you're gonna use your laptop, it will give you 5 to 8 hours. For your electric fan, it's 3 hours. Oh, no. Pong alis kasi dyan, anak. Baka madisgrasya kayo dito. And then for cell phone, you can charge 12 times. And for LED TV, it's 4.5 hours. So, ako naman, modem lang at saka yung laptop ko yung gagamitin ko. So, it will give me 5 to 8 hours. So, that's good for my work. Okay? Okay, so that's it. Thank you so much for watching. Magre-review ako soon pag nagamit ko na. Okay? Yan. At babasahin ko pa yung kanyang manual. So, God bless you. This is Promate. Bye.